Once upon a time.
Wait a minute. Go ahead. Five, four, three, two, one. Your action. Live.
Once upon a time, four people went to a restaurant, and then they ordered their food. Their names were Sandy, Dad, Dylan, and Fiona. And they ordered their food again. They ordered a dessert again. And then they ate it.
They did?
But, well, they haven't eaten it yet.
And what's the ending to a perfect night?
And then Fiona, she put a cherry string in her mouth and then pulled it and then it ripped off. And then she took it out of her mouth because it tasted gross. And then she put that on the ground. And then she took a spoon.
Sure. Thank you.
And then she rubbed her ice cream with the spoon.
Yep.
And tasted the ice cream. And it tastes good.
Sorry.
And then after everyone was done with their ice cream, they went home and they set up the tree. They put on
kind of a tree.
A Christmas tree.
Okay.
And then they put on Elf. Well, they were decorating it. And then we went to sleep after we finished the movie Elf.
Okay.
And finished decorating the tree.
Yep.
And then they went to sleep.
Yep.
And then when they woke up, they took a shower and got dressed and made their beds. And then Fiona, she went outside. She went outside to ride a bike, and she was popping wheelies.
That's awesome.
After Dad cooked a banana pancakes, she went outside, and then she was popping wheelies.
Okay.
And then we did something else, but that we do not know what that is because it is not tomorrow yet.
Oh, I getcha.
And we went home after that one thing, I guess.
Is that the end?
The end.
The end? Look at me. I love you.
I love you too.
The end. Goodbye.